giving CBSE has got an affiliation. Central secondary education has given affiliation to us, but government doesn't have any hand at all. Our management, everything is absolutely
right.
It is managed by Rani Sahiba, Devyani Raja Gaikwad, who belong to the royal family which were ruling Vadodara long ago when the monarchs were present. Those people were ruling Vadodara, right?
Yes.
Okay. Yes, madam, can you repeat the question?
Yes, to airport.
How far our school is from airport?
Our school from the airport is about 7 kilometers. Vadodara International Airport is there.
Very close. Yes, very close.
Very close, yes. From airport to my school, it takes hardly about 15 minutes per car to reach the school.
15 minutes.
Yeah, 15 minutes.
Now we are doing the Thakur project here, only here, only Thakur project here, like there some other projects also in the school.
Yes. We get up for 7 different projects now. For example, I have got a tie up arrangement with a school from Bangladesh. I have got a tie up arrangement with a school from Africa. One from Canada. And one from US. Now,
and
US.
Are this country also?
Ours is the Srilanka school is the closest to us. I basically belong to Tamil Nadu. I am a person from Tamil Nadu, closer to Sri Lanka. Right? And I have visited Sri Lanka a number of times. I know about Sri Lanka. I visited a number of times. And possibly next week, my administrator, Dr. Tushar Bhosle, is quite likely he may visit Sri Lanka. Because he
receives
you, I'll let him visit you also. I'll ask him to visit you also.
Yes, our school is 6 to 13 classes conducted. Only 6 to 30. There are about 3,500 students. And our school.
Yours is a...
That's very complicated to join with your school. Maybe later we discuss about the project also in your school. Thank you.
Right. Thank you.
On these 2 days, we are having sports. And in this sports period, girls do Bharatnatyam and the boys play the club activities. Thank you.
We have a mini curriculum at PD Srila School. Scout, girl riding, cadets, and sports such as volleyball, netball, hockey, badminton, table tennis, karate, and so we have a lot of extracurricular like that. So,
all these sports activities are there. We have cricket, volleyball, badminton, all those things are there. We have compulsory Bharatanatyam for all the students. Girl students have learned Bharatanatyam. And every Saturday, we have got about 2 hours coming to those competitions, which varies different competitions like role play, debate, discussion, salad making, food salad making, all those things are there. Different competitions are there. Right?
From Sri Lanka, and we got a very good opportunity to talk to another country, and I'm very glad to meet you all. I'm willing to ask you so many questions, but I don't have much time. Anyway,
you can ask as many questions as you want, we'll answer you.
These characters are the popular characters among the children in Sri Lanka. And As we all know, cartoon is a two-dimensional form of cartoon form of two-dimensional illustrated visual art. So I got some question to ask for you. Have you got ever interested in Sri Lankan newspaper cartoons? Have you ever got interested in Sri Lankan newspaper cartoons like Bollywood?
Yes.
and Gautam Buddha was born in India. Right?
Yes.
Okay, good. Yes, you tell us now. You are telling what you tell us about the festival.
I am very tasty, you see now.
Yeah.